He is 89 years old, and you can see at 5:30 in the morning, he is taking his heart health seriously. You were hitting some bombs early. You almost hit one out of this park. Super impressed.
Bring the scissors, and then I can cut this up, and that'll be my contribution.
Yes.
Take a bow, Ron.
Take a bow, Ron. I'm so close. Some people are terrified of snakes, like myself.
One of those trucks back there, that was carrying 920 pounds of fish that they just put into this gray cooler over here.
You better go to school full, because he had not only Lucky Charms, he had French fries and chicken fingers.
Cleaning up after everyone, it's a tough job.
One of the tests right now, it's how they greet. And I'd have to say, Kingsley, I think you're doing a pretty good job.
For anything perishable, if it's left out more than 2 hours, throw it out.
Because if the duo splits up, then you're completely surrounded.
District 5, the area surrounding the university, is by far their busiest district.
Here, I was at a little bit slower pace, so we didn't quite make it up there. One, two, three.
One more.